go check you guys out. You look awesome. Gift gun. Thank you. Hello, guys. What's happening here? Show on, love. Lady, the crowd is a bunch of zombies trying to get here to eat you. Zombie wagon, eh? I thought they were good for just banging the best damn Angel Lost concert ever. Must have happened during your show. We need to get to safety. Right, mate. We'll go along with you. We're artists. We'll have to finish up first. Alright, that just happened. Sure. That was really awesome. Blimey, we love the fans. Let's go, mates. Smashing! Hello, none and all, and welcome back to Dead Rising 2 with me, Turomig. I think I'm just gonna kick it off here. We are not currently in a main game objective, but I mean, it's a something. Let's just kick this in your head. There we go. There we are. So, we are currently waiting for main quest to be... People. No, I don't want to go to the people. For the main quest to be unlocked. Because currently... is... Well, it's locked. Currently it's locked. Can I get the wasp that was probably on your neck? Nope, it wasn't. Okay, fair enough. So yeah, we are. I'm gonna save these rock band geeks. I was calling them geeks, but better. These rock band enthusiasts. Because currently, I don't know what else to do. So I'm saving them. Let's see. Is there a firecracker in here? That would be awesome if there were. Oh, no. It wasn't. Oh, it's this place. So I can do this. I'll just do that, it's fun. Sorry, lady. There we go. Yeah. Now we have this Gatling gun thingamajig. So... there we go, clear a path. Kill that girl if you want, if you would like to help me. There we go, from behind. Oh shit. Let's see, this is where we're supposed to go, right? Just consult the map again. So yeah, there's an entrance to the save point stuff thing just up here. It's a bit hard when you're coming from the other direction. It's kind of like not intuitive anymore. There we go, some machine gun Gatling. Clearing a hole. I would like to clear... Ow! Don't hit me! You stupid rocker. Why am I speaking British? These are rock stars, not British people. Well, I'm guessing I'm gonna blame all the rock bands from Britain for this, abomination of my accent. Sorry. So yeah. Oh, everyone of them is with me still. That's awesome. Awesome. Sorry. Burpee, burpee. Clear a path for Cleopatra. There we go. Launcher. Get lost. I love that there's like all close to infinite ammo in this thing. Well, I have 12 left now, but you know. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. See, is everyone with me? Yeah, everyone's with me. Oh, dodging that. Ow. Let me guitar you a question. I have no idea what that's supposed to mean, but whatever. There we go, now it's over. So let's just try to keep moving. Ow, shit, now I only have guns. It's super hard to defend people with guns, though. Guessing we're just gonna get moving. Bam 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 aram, bam 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 aram. I was hoping they're all behind me. Yeah, jump kick, motherfucker. No, stop being stupid. Stop. There we go, you're still with me. Good. Bob, 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 alright. Bob, bob, bob. Actually, I'm just gonna clear a path real quick. There we go. Oh, here we go. I can use this to kill all of you. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, people. We don't have all day. We don't have old age. There we are. There we are. There we go. I can do side missions. Woo! As long as I don't have to do side missions where I try to kill humans because I suck at those. And I'm dead. Seriously, I don't know how many... I don't think I've shown, like, one or two, maybe, in-game, for you guys, where I've faced them, but I mean, oh, I fail so hard against humans. They are not my forte. Zombies I can handle. Humans, they're worse. They may have been dead, but no one has been into our performance before. Little baddie could get you out of jam. This little baddie could get you out of jam. Bonus card acquired. Electric guitar and amplifier. I wanna try that. I really wanna try that. There are so many things that we can make in this game. It's beautiful. I wanna make all of it, but I can't. Saddens me. Oh, sweet. Now I just need the cement mixer. New message. No, I just can't. No, I can't do either of those. I can try that on, I guess. A woman who's fallen victim to blah da 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 da. Yeah. Okay. Automatically throwing those. Good, no. I'm just gonna go for a baseball bat. No, stop that. Thank you. Okay, I need a better melee weapon, I feel. Because I am currently just running around with nothing. Game pauses when I go... Yeah, it goes. So, there's actually a maintenance room that I don't think I've been in over here. Wonder what might be inside it. With a bit of luck, it could be something fun. Oh, there's amplifiers and stuff here. I can work with that. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Ow, just... Wow, they are actually going closer. Okay, so I'm just gonna take the amplifier. And we got a car for this, so let's see what we can do with it. Amplifier, place item, and a electric guitar. Electric guitar. No, that's an acoustic guitar. No, that's acoustic. No! There we have it. Electric guitar. Here we go. Now let's see what we can make. Making bacon. Okay, so I'm guessing this is some sort of mass destruction, we kill everything. So let's gather some zombies. Let's go for a ride. There we go, getting the zombies a bit pissed. Getting in here. There we go. Here we are. There we are as well. There we go. Okay, it's not a huge group of zombies, but I mean, I guess it can... No, that's just throw it away, so... Yeah. Oh yes, electric chair. I'm just gonna use it. I believe there's some guy pushing a wheelchair around here. In the vicinity, isn't there? No. No, apparently not. Not in the director's vicinity. Oh, it's the next place. So I'm gonna go and grab his wheelchair. Actually, can I just grab this and maybe also put... Okay, I haven't tried this before, but this was fun. Okay, let's see. If I can do that to a wheelchair, can I also do that to this? There's a wheelchair right there. Sweet. So we'll just leave this here. Grab a wheelchair. Oh, there's a difference. Fair enough. There's a difference. There's a difference. So wheelchair. Boop. That looks so stupid. And a battery. Just like Mom used. And we now have a electric chair. No. I want to push electric chair. No. Okay, so message soon. Clear path, out of my way, coming through. Important business. Move out of my way. So beautiful. Out of my way. Coming through. Make way. Snake way. Oh, come on. Please tell me I can do it. Use it more. Maybe I can. I don't even know. Well, I can still bash people with it. Oh, here we go. Now I can... No, I can't. Okay, I can't use it. Now it's just a very heavy hitter. I literally have no melee weapons though. I really need to get myself some better melee weapons. There's a maintenance room over here as well. Let's see what's in there. See what we can make. Wilt flower. I will just screw that. Who said you could enter? Okay, so plastic bin. Okay, I can't. Whatever. Let's see. What is the message? Here comes the groom. Investigate the wedding. Sweep away chapel. A couple has been seen going into. Swept away. That also feels like... No, I don't want to do those missions. They suck. Let's take a wrench as a melee weapon for now. Message is fired. Yeah, I know. I don't care. Okay, so let's see. Just out the door and then to the right. Let's see. I know there's a place where I can make the... There's a cement mixer thing. Stop that. There we go. I know there's a place where you can make the cement... get the cement mixer thing so you can actually construct the dangerous thing. That sounds... You were a false bugger! Leave me be. Let me kick you. No, that's not what I want. No. There we go. Leave me alone. There we go. I don't know. Off to greener pastures.
Pastures.
Let's see if I can find anything any interesting weapon to use. I think this is just going to be lollygagging around with weapons. More or less lollygagging around with weapons. There is a lawnmower. And now that I know that I can make things without actually knowing... See, lawnmower and fire extinguisher? No, screw this lawnmower then. Okay, so fire extinguisher and a cone. See if we can make some sort of snow blaster. Oh, come on. Pylon.
Create additional pylons.
Okay, I can't do that. Okay, so they are not combinable. Is there a spray can over here? There is a spray can over here. Sweet. That means I can at least try what that is. Because that is a thing I have. Whoa, shit. That actually worked. That was cool. Could you leave me alone? I kinda don't want you in here. Let's see. This one is not necessary, so we'll place that there. And then we'll take the green spray paint. I don't think there's a difference. And combine.
Damn right.
What is this? What is that? What is that? Okay, makes zombies go crazy. Well, that was boring. Oh, never mind. It just took some time. I see how it is. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna go look for more maintenance rooms. But you're back. Be right back. Cool. See if we find a horde of zombies. See, next maintenance room. We're just gonna go from maintenance room, basically. So, right, back there. So let's try that. We'll just run over there. Ow. No. Bad zombie. Bad. I don't want to play with you. You all are bad zombies. Bad zombies. Lots of bad zombies. Can't fool me, I know you're quick. What? Why did I toss it? Ah, screw it. I'll just throw it over there. There we go. That was good enough. So, we keep going until we find the place where we can stop. So that's, now I see that place, which would mean that the maintenance room is, oh, there's a lot of money in the forest. Around here, ow, did I hurt myself? No, I didn't, that's okay. The maintenance room should be around the corner. Round of the corner. There we go. Let's see what's inside here. No. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to close. There we go. So, lawnmower. And whiskey bottle. I'm guessing no. Nope. Exactly. Okay, so lawnmower goes with nothing so far. That sucks. There was a newspaper out here, so I guess I can get that and make a Molotov. At the very least. No. Leave me alone. Go get the newspaper. Close the door if you could, if you'd kindly. So apparently not. There we go. So, now, please, newspaper, and close the door. Thank you. So, we have whiskey. Combine it, we get a Molotov. Sweet. So, now, we're gonna make another one. Because I saw a newspaper stand out there as well, and I want it. So we grab newspaper box. Make sure no one follows me in here. I'm gonna read my newspaper. In peace and quiet. And for that, I need to close the door. Thank you. And if you get up, thank you. So, now I just need to break this.
That's not how I do. Just break, damn it! Stomp, stomp, stomp.
I know that you can break, so there we go. There we go. Now we have our Molotovs. Now we can try to find some sort of high ground and try to lob it onto people. I want the lawnmower to be able to start. That would be awesome. Molotovs are really underwhelming though. It's literally nothing. No damage whatsoever. Could I get a clearing? Can you move? Oh, actually, lawnmower and wheelchair. That sounds like it could work. Ow. It's night again! Oh, God. Fuck off, please. These zombies are not making it easy for me. There we go. Place the item. There we go again. Lawnmower. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Combine. Yes! Okay, what can I do? What can I make with this? Come on, let it be awesome. Ooh, come on, let it be awesome. I so want to run out of here, just chopping zombies left and right, right and left.
Excellent.
Cool enough, cool enough. Yahoo! No one's dying! Or at least I'm not getting points for it. Why am I not getting points for this? Come on, how am I not getting points for this? This is freaking murder on a stick. Ow. Hello darkness, my old friend. Actually, shit! It's night time, zombies are mad, and I am really not in the position. Oh, I can just grab a barricade and just go through there. I wanna go in here, that's good. Let's see. Here we go. Clear out the zombies. Is that a wasp? Actually, I don't care. Let's just go into city arena. Okay, so I'm just walking around. Let's see if there's a maintenance room in here. Where am I? There am I. So, up there we have a maintenance room. Oh, I'm nearly dead. Don't tell me I'll die again. I'm horrible at this game, obviously. No, 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 no. You don't have to kill me. Pylon, pylon, pylon. It's something. Spray, that's something too. Open the door. Maintenance. Close. There we go. Oh, right, this is where I... Oh, yeah, this is where I did all that stuff. Let's see. What's in here? First off, we're gonna make ourselves another one of these. There we go. Because it's kind of cool. Machete! Can always make something with a machete. And this is dynamite? Sure. I can make a fully functioning pipe bomb with just a pipe. And dynamite. Let's see. Can I not combine you with anything? Garbage! Garbage, give me your food. I need it. I don't care if it's bad food. I need and I want it. Crap. Well, is there stuff in this? There is! Sweet snacks! You can never be picky when you're in a zombie apocalypse. Doesn't work. Spoiled burger. Well, at least I get health from it. Unfortunately, I'm probably gonna go around puking for a while. So anyone who's a bit squeamish about puke, sorry. Snack. I want full HP. Water cooler. Oh. That's what happens. Sure, fair enough. Oh, right. Fire extinguisher and dynamite. How about that? Hopefully, this will be the last of it, because it's getting annoying. Fire extinguisher and dynamite. Cryobomb. I'm calling cryobomb. So it blows up and it makes everyone cold.
Let's do this.
Freeze bomb! Yes! Close enough. Whee! Whee! Yeah, let go of that. And suddenly I have a lot of them. Whatever. Security room is still cleared out. LCD monitor. Well, for anyone who has half a brain cell, I mean, this is... Well, actually, for anyone who has been on the internet for a while, should know that this joke was coming sooner or later. But you are being monitored! Okay, that sucked. I wanted him to actually bash it through his head or something. See, new message. Got some time to kill before then. So, yeah. You're oppressing me! Stop oppressing me! Oh, I have to be closer. Stop oppressing me, man! And let's try this one and see what happens. Whoa! I was still too close. Sweet. Okay, so... Running. So, we're... just gonna go this way. And hope that my currently only weapon in melee will not break on me. Because that would kind of really, really suck. I have a drill. Bear drill. Drilling is not... I don't think I can survive on this for too long. Fortunately, there's a restroom. Actually, I'm gonna go save because screw this. I don't save enough. I hope you can't hear that sound. That would be annoying as fuck. But I hope you can't hear that sound, and I hope... I don't even know what I was hoping for. I can't remember. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, I save very much too seldom. I do not save enough. Because I keep dying and have to redo a lot in the game. And it's freaking annoying. So there we go. Saved. I keep... As I was saying, I keep not saving for a long time. And then it bites me in the ass because when I actually have to save at some point. Otherwise, well, you won't. You will just not. I save too seldom because I. You know what? I'm screwed. I'm bad at this. Okay. Who the frick is texting like a crazy person? Okay, back again. So let's see. Oh, there we are.
Let's kick some.
Now then. I keep on not saving for far too much. So when I die, it's a major setback. I have to go back like a lot. But you can have that and distract people. Thank you very much. So that I can take the wheelchair and make a electric wheelchair again. Cuz that means that I can traverse the wild fields of green. There we go. Far for the course is what I have. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just strolling along with my everything. Just be able to use. No, stop. No, I want the queen. I want the queen. Thank you. And I want to play the cash. Oh, yeah, grab all that cash. Yeah, ignore the zombies standing around you. Here we go. What are you thinking about? Come on. How can they have such long reach? Suddenly they're all like... Okay, that's the meekest weapon ever. Never mind, I don't want it. Here we go. Zord. Broadsword even. That ain't a weapon. This is a weapon. So yeah. At this rate, we're not gonna get to the actual main quest that I wanted. But, you know, we can always try to do some sort of side quest. Again, I guess.
Yeah, that's what I need.
Huh? Ooh, cool. I did not know that I could do that. There we are. Can I summon more things and get bright ideas? That would be fun. No. I was gonna scratch my head, okay? Don't try to kill me when I'm scratching my head. That's not okay. Hello, everyone. I'm gonna go this way. Because screw you, is what I'm trying to say. See, is there a food mixer in here? Nope. So, okay. There's Queen Bee over here. Ow. Fuck y'all. Okay, so I can't examine that, which is kind of good. Because, you know, demeaning and stuff. But I wonder, is there MMA gloves in here somewhere? There are boxing gloves? Are those the same? MMA gloves. Here we go. And we all know where nails are. Bottle of vodka. Actually, screw the vodka. Blasphemous, I know, but... Sometimes you just don't feel like vodka, you know, man? You know what I'm saying? Just, you feel like, nah, vodka's not the thing for me right now. And when that happens, you just have to stick to your guns and make spike gloves.
Wicked.
Okay, so this looks brutal, but will it be brutal? That's the question. I'm gonna grab a split sledgehammer as well. No, that's a cardboard box. That's a sledgehammer. More nails. Okay, so let's... Oh, she was standing right outside. So let's see. Let's try for the par for the course and see what that is. Okay, so 100 points PPs for actually killing, but they're not one-hit KOs. Or they are, I'm not sure. Well, that's like the baseball bat. I'm kind of disappointed at that. Oh, of course you can use combo swipes. That's cool. Okay, so, oh shit, there's actually a person here. Par for core, okay. Oh yeah. Mawashigiri that shit. That didn't hit jack shit, though. So let's try to save these lovely, lovely gals without punching them in the head. Ah, there we go. It's all calmed down now. Well, except for... Oops, sorry. These zombies are all over me. I need some room to breathe. Okay. Good to know. Okay, now the zombies are all dead. Thanks, I'm getting mauled over here. Good thing I have a strong swing and my best club! Sorry. No problem, but listen, it isn't safe out here. If you follow me, I can take you to a safe house. I'm used to crowd on the pro tour, but the fans aren't usually this aggressive. On the plus side, all the swings are good for my form. I just hope my favorite club can handle the extra punishment. What exactly can't you believe? That could work.
Right on.
Can you move to the side? Oh, that hit a lot of them. Okay, so let's go. Let's try to get you out of here without having to. Use too many of our weapons, please. There we go, killing zombies. Oh yeah! I would like to call that a mawashigiri. I'm not sure if there might be some better term for it. Like general term for that kind of kick. Spin kick? Nah. I'm just gonna... Let's go double check, so I'm gonna go to the place where this arrow tells me to go and double check so it's not another one of those. Oh, you had to be here! I can still make the pro tour. Yeah, you can lose! Loser? Sorry, I'm not. No. It's not funny! Well, teeny bit maybe. You just have to be able to see the tumor and stuff. The tumor and stuff. You have to see the humor and stuff. Because, I mean, if you can't see the humor and stuff, then what's the point? And if you can't see the humor and stuff, then you'll know what I mean. So, you know. It's okay. It's okay. Let's make ourselves a spoiked foot. There we go.
Nice.
And grab a box of nails. And throw this shit away. There we go.
So cool.
Okay, so where does this tell me to go? Hello. Oh, I have room for one more. Good. Dodged. I'm starting to like the jump kicks. It's growing on me. Definitely growing on me. Oops. 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 And that's the way the cookie fumbles. Actually, it's crumbled. Oh, like England. Haha! Countered! Oh, come on. Come on, bro. I counter you. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Oops, that's not what I want. There we go. Okay, so into the casino. Into the mother casino. I'm gonna go in here again. Nope, nothing here. Okay, fair enough. Actually, wait. I remember now. There was another door. Wasn't there? Somewhere here? Nope, apparently not. I'm the one who goofed. Here we go. Steward scheme. I don't care much for the side missions in this game. Not now, at least. Because I suck at them. Okay, so there we go. Then I might as well just grab me a... That's not what I thought it was. A sort of beverage. Cookie creamer. Orange juice. There we go. That's enough. I'm gonna grab me some orange juice, and then I can go, whenever I go to a mixer, I can make orange juice and vodka. Whee! That'll be fun, right? I know there's a maintenance room behind here, so let's see if there's anything fun I can make. If there's any... Oh yeah, leaf blower. Speaker. Shield and stuff. Oh, motor oil. Ooh, I wonder, can I actually light a sword on fire? That could be cool. That would be cool. Oh. I mean, he's not leveling up stuff, but still, it's kind of cool. Oh, mama llama. I'll take this over the wasp any day. Oh, mama llama, come to papa papa. Ye he who dares to defile me, defy me, I mean. Burn, heathen, burn! And he saw it was good for Arthur, King of the Britons, deemed it thus. And he smacked him promptly on the head. No, shush, shush, shush. I'm killing zombies with fire here. Stop calling me. Killing zombies with fire. Yeah. What is it?
Right here.
And what about Rebecca? It's quite... The sword... What? The sword might be more than... What? Crap. I'm killing zombies here, okay? Seriously. There we go.
Everything is burning.
I bop you, lady of greater proportions. And then I bop this ATM machine. There we go. Money! Can I still go in here, by the way? I can. Sweet. Wonder if there's anything fun here? Nope. Ah, I see no possible reason why this should end badly. Motor oil. So yeah, no, let's not hit the gas tank with our burning spear. Burning thing. Make sure Rebecca's okay. Here we go! We are entering main quest mission things again. Woo! Oh, so there's... Nightclub. Could you move out of the way, please? That's what you get for following me, asshole.
We should have a bowling ball or something for this place. Now soon!
My baseball bat will break, but that's okay. Oh really, the entire club is empty. And here I got dressed up for nothing. Come on. Whoa!
Have a drink, Chuck.
Why did you throw it at me then? Ah, oh, shit.
You're the source?
Can't have the man responsible for the outbreak running around free now, can we?
No, I hate fighting humans! Humans are fucking strong!
That's bullshit and you know it.
Oh, shit. And that's just not, you know, no. I thought you had a gun. Can't you just... Well, maybe no. Okay, fine, whatever.
This outbreak is killing thousands.
Thousands.
People are dying.
Dying.
Bragging doesn't really suit you, Chuck.
Please tell me I can grab those swords when and if I manage to actually survive this.
Motocross champion, in what universe?
Okay, so... These girls' attacks... are... Whoa! Shit. I don't like fighting humans. They are fucking strong and fast and everything. Fortunately, I have food now. And I have a shotgun. Can I? There you are. Whoa, shit. Yeah, that's right. Fight each other instead. Ow. Ah! I'm not running away. I'm just advancing the other direction. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ow, 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 ow. Can you run away for a little bit? Just a wee bit so I can drink and eat and stuff. Here we go. Chug that shit. Okay, I could not chug that shit. Well, I saved at least close to that position. I need to go get guns. I need guns. Lots of guns. Fuck, I fucking hate fighting humans in this game. But yeah, let's see if there's a bunch of zombies here this time as well. Yes, there are, so let's clear a path. Four more. Three. Make him count. Two. One. And it broke. So we grab the shotgun. Can I jump this? Of course I can, but for some reason. Okay. Screw it. I'm just gonna. Go. I want the money as well. I want the money. There we go. Ah, shit. See, I saw a bear. I saw a bear. Where's the bear? Because I kind of want that 1 HP up. So where's the bear? I know I saw it. There we go. Kind of sound is that? Okay, so let's see if I can do this now. Probably not. Skipping. We've only seen this.
Have you fantasized about this?
Can't say I have. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, seriously, how are you supposed to do that? It's freaking impossible! Fuck off! Give me that cocktail. Please tell me it gives me a lot of HP. It did actually. Ah! Can't you die? Oh! Fuck me! How am I supposed to do that? I'm so shocked. I have no weapons really. I have a shotgun and I have flaming sword and shield. Maybe I can use that as a defensive thing. Okay, everything's gonna go on Amber this time. I'm gonna try to kill him one at a time. So Amber is my first target. Shotgun all on Amber. Let's say it's a fucking good try. It's you. Bitch! Almost dead. Ha! 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 Fucking killed her! Boom, bitch! What have done? I killed her! You tried to kill me, asshole!
She was my other half.
But
you'll pay.
Yeah, sure I will, but
us?
I don't like the sound of that. Just kiss already! Okay, are you gonna kill yourself?
I'll never be complete again.
What? Really? No! Why? Now I feel bad. Why? Why would they be dicks? Why?
It's about.
Ow.
You'd almost think you liked me being tied up.
Could you not right now?
I know. I'm sorry. But they had the tape. It spoke for itself. Maybe this will make it up to you. I heard them talking earlier.
Okay.
He's got another chopper coming in at sunset. He's getting whatever money he can still get his hands on, and then getting out of the city.
Okay, good for him.
Did he say where he's meeting the chopper?
No. So we're going to have to watch for it. I'll meet you on the rooftop above the bunker at 8 o'clock.
Okay, so that's the next. That's the next part of the. Oh, you are so sexy, Chuck, in that outfit. Okay, that was. Okay, so Solmbrex is next. Really? I'm just save and continue for now. I'm so confused. What would happen if I killed the other guy? Girl? Look at the difference. Oh! Katana! Inventory increased. Skill move acquired. Oh, mama llama. I'm just gonna have to check that status out. Skill move. Dodge roll. Quickly avoid incoming attacks by rolling in the direction you're fucking facing. Or is that level 18? Why do I get that at level fucking 18? Oh my god, it would have been so much fucking easier if I would just have gotten that. No! Thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, like the video. And if not, I will see you in the next video. Bye!